You have just a couple of more hours to enjoy a free ride on the Dentzel Carousel. The deal is part of the last day of the season for the historic attraction at Ontario Beach Park. This carousel is more than 100 years old. It was closed for repairs much of the summer, but it opened on Labor Day weekend. It closes tonight at 6:00.